मेवा अपने अमुत्ता तोए इधर ने अपितानो अज्ञात समस्या सुचने पदन मेदक्वा अपना भलेगा अपना बाद आवन अवरे द किया
मेरे
बाद द
जाने में
शक्तिया
अंकरण
वचन एक बेबी वचन सीना
United Nations pledge and promise is to unite the nations and the countries and promote peace and security and integrity. But we regret to see the implementation here in this particular land. United Nations is acting as the agents of terrorism. We just like to inform Mr. Ban Ki-moon, you have no right, no authority or no mandate to appoint any committee to interfere with the Sri Lankan affairs here. We have won the terrorism while all the people are enjoying peace and harmony. Sinhalese, Tamils and Muslims and all the people are enjoying peace here, but you are trying to violate the peace in this country. Therefore, we inform you, not only denounce, but we act to resist all sort of such interferences led by the United Nations. Also, we should mention that 29 countries came forward against the Ban Ki-moon's decision. Even the Security Council also did not give way for such committee. But Ban Ki-moon is acting just like a dictator. He is dictator, and we condemn this decision. And also it is very much revealed and very well known by all the nations here Sri Lankan office was the is the tiger's den in Sri Lanka. So we condemn and we work in every possible way to resist this interference. This is the message what we forward today to Ban Ki-moon, so-called peacemaker, the so-called envoy of the peace, but you are violating the peace in this country.
All know Western powers have been attempting to tarnish the image of our heroic forces by claiming they have violated human rights during the last lap of our operations against the LTT terrorism. They first brought this issue before the United Nations Security Council. Our long-standing friends, China and Russia, vetoed this resolution. Thereafter, they went before the United Nations Human Rights Commission. At that time, we were able to defeat the Western move by 2/3 majority. So, this move by the Ban Ki-moon has no mandate. This is not legitimate. This is illegal because this has not been approved by the United Nations General Assembly. This has not been approved by the Security Council of the United Nations. In fact, non-aligned movement, which has 118 member countries, has come forward against this move. The larger nations of this world, India, China and Russia, have already expressed their disgust with this move of Ban Ki-moon. So, this is right now, Ban Ki-moon is a lackey or puppet of the Western rich countries. He is living depending on the money given by them. Now he is just trying to appease the countries who sponsor the activities of the United Nations. In fact, this move clearly shows duplicity of the United Nations organization. We all know from 7th November 2001, Western forces led by the US have been in the Afghanistan and Iraq for last 9 years, killing more than 1 million civilians. But according to the UN's own records, civilian deaths in Sri Lanka just 700. It's not our record, that's not something we accept. According to their report, that's only just 700 civilian deaths. Then Mr. Ban Ki-moon, we ask you, why can't you appoint such advisory panels on the on Iraq and Afghanistan as well? You have no capacity because you are just lackey of the Western forces. But we are warning you, this is not Iraq, this is not Afghanistan, this is not Sudan, this is Sri Lanka. We know art of living, we also know art of dying in the name of motherland. We know our heroic forces sacrificed their lives in the name of motherland, in defense of us. This is our turn to express our gratitude to our heroic forces. We are ready to die one after the other in defense of our security forces. We are ready to shape the world through non-violence means and show how united Sri Lanka against the move of Ban Ki-moon. My dear friends, our heroic forces have sacrificed their lives in the name of our country. This is our turn. We should resist Ban Ki-moon by sacrificing our lives. And let's show the example of Mahatma Gandhi's non-violence, the strength of the non-violence activities against the Ban Ki-moon move. Thank you very much.